In world news tonight, a gang of jewel thieves is on the run after pulling off a multi-million dollar heist at one of the world's oldest museums. Burglars broke into the Green Vault in Dresden, Germany. Investigators say the thieves cut power and deactivated the alarm system of the well-protected royal palace, then smashed through a window. The group made off with at least three sets of priceless 18th century jewelry, including diamonds and rubies.